Now, a young man from Tiverton who faced prejudice and violence because of his gender is asking to be accepted just as he is.
And with the help of Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, he's using entertainment to make his point.
You're translating your emotions into a physical presence, okay? I've had faith torn from my hands. I've been with the Tiverton Sound Majorette since I was 5 years old and people thought that I was a girl. Now as a man, I'm their head coach and choreographer. It was a development over a period of time from infancy into adulthood. It just progressed and I became more and more masculine and ended up male. It was a natural process. It wasn't thought of or planned out in any way. I'm Kay Browning, I'm 25 years old and I'm from Tiverton. My dad used to put me in overalls with him and I felt very comfortable, and that's when I felt more myself than what I ever did being put in a playhouse with girls or anything like that. It's what felt right for me and I carried on as such. Oh, I've had a small collection of things happen to me in regards to prejudice. I was once stripped off from the waist down and spat on in a public park. It's not so much violence, it's humiliation. It's the emotional effect of what they did. Physically, it's not much to have your trousers taken down and be spat on, but psychologically and emotionally, that was very difficult to bear. I met up with Andy of the Intercom Trust at the offices of my local paper. They have been one of my great supporters. So what do we know about the current transgender community in Devon and Cornwall?
We know that the numbers are going up. We've got so many more referrals coming forward, and we know that we're working with so many more schools throughout Devon and Cornwall.
What's the situation with schools at the moment?
We've got guidance for schools now, which is so important, you know, around changing facilities, the practical things for schools. So we work with people to say, hey, there is a life out there that you can have, and this could be for you. And it's so important that young people get that positive message.
My Fixers project is to educate and entertain for transgender culture awareness. Today, me and the majorettes are rehearsing for a special transgender event that I'm organising. What I find it strange about people being so prejudiced towards transgender people, it's not something you would ever do to yourself. Life's a lot easier being born in the right body and carrying on as such. To transition is difficult for you and everybody around you. As part of my research, I met up with two other transgender young people. Billy was born a girl and Sinead was born a boy.
I personally think there needs to be more of a support system. Like, being quite young and in such a rural place, there's nowhere to go to speak to people.
What would you like to see happen in schools?
Teachers reading up about it and knowing about it, and then understanding what young people like me have to say, like when they get lonely and when they get bullied and stuff like that.
Nobody listens to them, but they need to. You know, I look at it as if to say, if I didn't listen to my daughter, would I still have a daughter? No. You know, who would I have been burying if nobody did listen to her?
I want to educate and entertain. I don't think you can replace prejudice thoughts. You can only pull them out, pick them apart and get them to understand why it's not the way to live your life for yourself and for others.
Kay Browning telling us an incredible story there. And you can find out more about Fixers at itv.com/fixers.